Breaking: Mueller makes sick move against Trump. As Special Counsel Robert Mueller's witch hunt rolls forward, he and his team have gotten creative in how they look for evidence and find guilty parties. According to NewsMax, Mueller's team is not only overreaching in their investigation, they are also looking to limit Trump's power as president. Michael Dreeben, the top legal aide on Mueller's team, is looking at how Trump's power to pardon might be limited. Since the Democrats' allegation that Russia colluded with Trump to hack the election, the left has been convinced that some tie, some connection has to exist. But even with a special counsel investigation underway, there doesn't seem to be any evidence of such a collusion, and the left is likely now looking for a scapegoat to justify their allegations and avoid embarrassment. According to the Daily Caller, Trump has become concerned about such an event. In July, Trump took to Twitter to remind everyone of his power to pardon. "While all agree the U.S. president has the complete power to pardon, why think of that when only crime so far is leaks against us? Fake news." There's also the possibility that rather than wait for Mueller to identify a victim, Trump could preemptively pardon everybody under investigation, guaranteeing no one is tied to the stake once the witch hunt is over. But Mueller's team, specifically Dreeben, have been looking into ways they might be able to circumvent a pardon or even deny Trump's ability to pardon in this case. Dreeben has been digging through past presidential pardons to see what limitations exist on the president's ability to pardon anyone he wishes. According to Catherine Ruemler, who served as Obama's White House counsel, she believes if anyone can find a way to limit Trump's pardon power, it'll be Dreeben. "He's seen every criminal case of any consequence in the last 20 years. If you wanted to do a no-knock warrant, he'd be a great guy to consult with to determine if you were exposing yourself." While controversial pardons are nothing new, after all, Gerald Ford pardoned Richard Nixon and Bill Clinton let Mark Rich off the hook, pardoning campaign workers, family, and even the president himself is something new. Yet according to the Washington Post, the thought has only crossed Trump's mind because of the conflict of interest Mueller and his team present. According to Jay Sekulo of the American Center for Law and Justice, the fact is that the president is concerned about conflicts that exist within the special counsel's office and any changes in the scope of the investigation. The scope is going to have to stay within his mandate. If there's drifting, we're going to object. Considering that Mueller and his team have already widened the scope to include Trump's finances, such as real estate holdings, to try and prove collusion, no doubt Trump is keeping his pardon options on the table. Fortunately, since he considered the idea of using the pardon on himself and those under fire from Mueller, Trump has had his legal team explore the extent and limitations of presidential pardons themselves. If Mueller does ever decide to bring someone before the mob and question Trump's pardoning powers, Trump's legal team will be ready to fight back against the limitation of power.